I'm Amrita and you are watching TV9 News. You may have come across hundreds of messages on WhatsApp or Twitter or other social media platforms where people seem to be giving out tricks and ways to deal with COVID-19. One such suggestion is to use a nebulizer as an alternative to oxygen cylinders. Here is the video, and before you watch it, no, nebulizers cannot be used as a replacement for oxygen cylinders.
मैं ये बिल्कुल भी नहीं देख पा रहा हूँ कि लोग ऑक्सीजन सिलेंडर के लिए भाग रहे हैं, कुछ भी देने के लिए, कितना भी अमाउंट देने के लिए रेडी हैं। ऐसा बिल्कुल मत करिए, ये मैं बिल्कुल भी नहीं देख पा रहा। मैं एक ट्रिक आपको बता रहा हूँ, ये आजमाइए और देखिए इसे कितना फायदा होगा। ये हमारी नेबुलाइजेशन मशीन है, ये नेबुलाइजर है, इसको हम ऐसे कनेक्ट करते हैं। इसमें हम नेबुलाइजेशन ड्रिप डालते हैं, ड्यूलिन एंड ब्यूटीकॉट, कुछ डालने की जरूरत नहीं है, कोई भी डालने की जरूरत नहीं है। इसको ऐसे कनेक्ट करिए, इसको यू कनेक्ट करके ऐसे पीछे से ये कनेक्ट कर दीजिए अपने फेस में। इसको ऐसे करके यू लगाना है, ऐसे लगाना है। इसमें कोई भी मेडिसिन डालने की जरूरत नहीं है। और एक काम करिए, इसको ऑन कर दीजिए, बैठ जाइए, बस ऐसे करना है आपको, ऐसे लगा के रखना है। हमारे एनवायरनमेंट में इतनी ऑक्सीजन है कि हमें इससे ऑक्सीजन मिल जाए। कोई भी लोग ऑक्सीजन सिलेंडर के पीछे मत भागिए, अपनी लाइफ को खतरे में मत डालिए। घर पे बैठिए, एमटी सबके पास नेबुलाइजेशन मशीन है, लगाइए। मैंने इसमें कुछ भी नहीं डाला है, ऐसे लगाइए, यू लगाइए, बस
Experts have already busted the message, calling it out to be false. No, nebulizers do not help patients with oxygen support and should not be used without a doctor's direction or a prescription. So what exactly is a nebulizer and why can't it replace oxygen cylinders?
My straightforward answer to this one, absolutely no. Because there is no scientific evidence as a matter of fact in this context. As a matter of fact, there is no scientific proof. Somebody just put something else without any scientific proof. It goes like a viral. People are believing that one, keep doing it.
Can you explain for our viewers what exactly is a nebulizer and why it is used?
Okay, nebulizer is an equipment, is a machine where if you on it, it produces compressed air usually. That compressed air to the tube will pass in the container, which has medicine, whatever you keep it, either water. If your water is there, it has steam, like it will come. You put a medicine, nebulizer, medicine will come that one. So that produces steam like medications. That's what it is. If you just warm up and all this thing, you never use that one. If you use it for a medicine, for an asthmatic, COPD, yes. If you have a disease, if you use medicine, it helps. But that also only 10% will reach the lungs. Unless you have giving oxygen in that one, then it might have. That's what in the hospital they're giving, where the central oxygen is there, they collect that medicine. Through the oxygen, they'll give it severe variety of asthmatic get benefit from the oxygen and also from the medications.
So, sir, can you tell us some of the ill effects it can cause if it is used without a doctor's direction or a prescription?
Well, if you use a nebulizer without rhyme or reason, anything like that, depending on it, sometimes you're more prone for the waterborne infection, germs in the water, like Pseudomonas, Klebsiella, they will go deeper, they're dangerous germ, they can produce pneumonia and a whole lot of other things can produce. Used earlier in 1960s, where children born with COPD, born with cystic fibrosis, where mother used to sleep with the tent, and whole night nebulizer used to go there. We found out more of these infections. I was there in USA at the time. So we stopped it as a matter. Mid-70s, nebulization has stopped completely. It never helps anybody.
There is no scientific evidence to substantiate the claim that nebulizers can replace oxygen cylinders. So families of COVID-19 patients, do not fall for such messages. It will not help your loved one. While we are on the topic of oxygen support, there is also an increased demand for oxygen concentrators. In a previous video, we told you about what oxygen concentrators were. Rest assured, even if you have bought one for your house, You should not be using oxygen concentrators without a doctor's prescription.
That's an using unnecessary oxygen, oxygen to be used as a medicine, percentage of oxygen, flow, and all these things. Otherwise, it will damage the tissue, especially in children, it has been proved, damaging the tissues and the lung. Lifelong they have to suffer, and also it damages the eye, retrolenteal fibroplasia like that, and cataract has been appreciated in India, has been proved as a matter of fact.
Currently, governments, hospitals and individuals are scurrying to arrange oxygen cylinders to save lives. The situation is desperate and people are helpless, scouring through social media for any help they can seek. While there is a lot of genuine information online, there is also misinformation which is galore. So always cross-check the source of the information you come across before acting on it. And even seek a doctor's advice for professional medical help. Thank you for watching this video. Do share your thoughts in the comment section down below. Also like, share and subscribe to TV9 News.